Right now, Tampa police need your help to identify this man accused of armed robbery. This is new video we just got for you this morning of that incident. Officials say on August 9th, he walked into the 29th Street grocery store. He pointed a gun, demanded money from the clerk. He then fled the store on a bicycle. Thankfully, no one was hurt there in that robbery. But again, if you recognize this man from the video, you're being asked to call Tampa police.